We're also in Abbeville covering Ted Cruz's campaign today. At Natty's on Trinity, Rafael Cruz told voters his son Ted has fought hard to uphold the Constitution.
We don't need to make deals. We need to stand firm on our constitutional principles. If we do that, we will restore America. We need a man of vision. We need a man of character. We need a man of integrity. We need a statesman. We need a man that will stand firm for what America represents.
Rafael Cruz also talked about how this election will shape the future in terms of the Supreme Court, since the new president will likely appoint justices.
The Hillary